Well, I never lived through the Great Depression.